Hashtag Marilyn remembered. Italians with parents, my uncle Dante Salerno and my aunt Mary Salerno Simone. Mi manca troppo il mio famiglia Salerno. Marilyn, è stata una incredibile donna italiana. God bless Marilyn Salerno Paladino. God bless you, my cousin. I grew up with you, that we'll talk about later, on Northampton Street in Worcester. We were both born in the same house. And I want to dedicate this to my Uncle Dante Salerno and my aunt Mary Salerno Simone, who I was very close with for many years. So, ti amo in Italian, you know, God bless you. And especially, I want to put up the picture of Joe Paladino. We honor your service. And as Marilyn always told me, you're her significant other. And this is something that I took a lot of time to come to a decision. It's called Aldi La. So this is dedicated to an incredible couple who really showed me what love is, even though I'm in Florida, to Marilyn Salerno Paladino and her significant other husband, Joe Paladino. God bless you. Al di la.
Non credevo possibile si potessero dire queste parole al di là del bene più prezioso ci sei tu al di là del sogno più ambizioso ci sei tu al di là delle cose più belle al di là delle stelle ci sei tu al di là ci sei tu per me soltanto per me al di là sei tu al di là dei limiti del mondo ci sei tu al di là della volta infinita al di là della vita ci sei tu.
What does Aldila mean?
It means, it's kind of hard to explain. Far, far away, beyond the beyond. Beyond this world. That's how much he loves her in the song.
Aldila della volta infinita, Aldila della vita. Thank you.
la 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 la.
What you see, that was Aldi La, dedicated once again to Marilyn Salerno Paladino and her wonderful military husband, Joe Paladino. Aldi La, a very special love song for two beautiful people. Now you can see the baby pictures. We were born at 5 Northampton Street in the same house, Marilyn and I, in the 50s. She's a year older. God bless you, Marilyn. You know, where my Uncle Dante Salerno and my Aunt Mary Salerno Simone helped raise me. And later on, as I move along with this story, God bless you, Marilyn. Your light is burning forever. That I did work from 9 years old at the Black Orchid, and we'll talk about that later. But we just want to show the pictures here and remind everybody we grew up, and that's why this is so important to me. And then they moved to Clearview Ave, and then it was about the beach house, you know, Nantasket Beach, the big beach, 1077 Nantasket Ave. I can remember the address for over a dozen years. The family spent, you know, May through August together, the entire Salerno family, and we would have many other visitors, other Italian families, you know, would come with us. God bless you all. Marilyn had a big, big influence on me. Just very smart, very beautiful, just highly intelligent. You know, her using her words, very perceptive. And so she used to take me around, whether it was Paragon Park, or in this case, just telling one story about the big beach. And this is when I first got into the music, influenced by the entire Salerno family. She loved the Fifth Dimension. And she used to sing it on the beach. You know, we were in our young teens. And like I said, everybody was there. You know, her brothers, it could be Dante, John, Robert was born later. And, you know, she loved that. She used to sing it on the beach. And so I wanted to honor her by just playing a brief portion of the Fifth Dimension. It's called Up, Up, and Away. God bless you, Marilyn.
Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon? Would you like to ride in my beautiful balloon?
We could float among the stars together, you and I.
For we can.
We're back to the story about Marilyn remembered. I haven't forgot you guys, Patrick and Matthew Moore. You know, ti amo to you, mio fratellos, which means brothers. Marilyn was very proud of you. Just, she did an incredible job. I'm not forgetting Jerry Moore, you know, who raised you, and you're very, very intelligent, successful, and you're good people. And that's why I'm doing this, because Marilyn, you know, was just basically a good, you know, warm human being who would, you know, love her family. That's what this is all about, familia in Italian. So, you know, Patrick and Matthew Moore, God bless you. And your pictures are up there. And then the rest of her family, the grandchildren, her brother Dante. I don't know whether I got a picture, but regardless, Dante, I love you. Ti amo, and Sandy, and especially, you know, Michael and Amanda. I know you at the University of Virginia or were. You just, Marilyn, love you very much. Then we have John Salerno's beautiful children with his wife, Mary. Just to have some fun, you're like, you know, Claude Rains. Even Marilyn said that, you know what I mean? He was just sometimes, you know, wherever you are. But your children are amazing. When I got the picture from Robert Salerno, who authorized everything, Gianna, you're absolutely sensational and gorgeous. If I can help you with anything, I will. And John Jr., I'm very proud of you. And then, of course, you know, her other nieces and nephews, and her other brother, who I just mentioned, Robert Salerno, you know, the golfer, with his brother John, came to Florida, and just wonderful people with, you know, I want to mention his wife, Dina, who has stayed in touch with me. Rob Jr., I know you know that your sister Rose spent a week with me with mom Dina in Florida, and that was pretty historic. And so I love you, Rob Jr. Just continue to do well. And of course, Rose, you know you're my G. I've been mentoring you for a few years, and we want to show, if I can read it, I will, but we're going to show the beautiful words you wrote for your auntie, Marilyn. God bless you, Marilyn, again. I can never say it enough. I love you very much, Salerno family, even the Prizios, the Simonis, and all our other friends and families, you know. Moving along, you know, this had a big impact on me, along with Nostra Grande Nonno Nicola Salerno Ciani, you know, my Uncle Dante. He was the GOAT. He was the capo di tutti capi of the Salernos. He had charisma, which he passed on to Marilyn. That's why when she walked into a room, it was like a light, a shining light, and it's there forever. Marilyn is, this is hard to do, and I'm trying to hold back. I've already done many tears. You know, I'm doing this because I love you, but eventually she took it over, but my Uncle Danny, you know, in other words, Dante Salerno, you know, I washed dishes, I cleaned up, and did everything, and then eventually, years later, he'd be proud. Marilyn and her brother John took over because it's a historic landmark, the Black Orchid. And, you know, there's many stories I could tell, but I just want to say, along with Auntie Mary's influence, like, example, Marilyn was also an incredible cook. And the lasagna she made were just amazing. Like, this goes back to our childhood. God bless the entire, you know, Dante and Mary Salerno Simone family. And, of course, Joseph, Joe Paladino, and God bless you, Marilyn, his significant other wife, my cousin, Marilyn Salerno Paladino. So, there's many, many stories that I would like to tell, but, you know, Marilyn, you know, I want to just keep your memory alive. You're a special human being. I'm talking to you. I know you're in heaven already. And, you know, I, like I said, grew up with you. You had an influence on me, you know, to use your word, because I want people to know, you know, you were just that perceptive and intelligent, a human being. And you even said, Nick, I'm high maintenance, but, you know, I know how to treat people. Uncle Danny will say, you know, that, you know, you got to have charisma, you got to have people skills, all that. And that's what Marilyn has. You know, God bless her, and I want to do something very, very special. And you know, I learned music from all the Salernos, you know, including you, Marilyn. And, you know, I want to play something very, very special. And once again, as I close this out, honor you and your love, because it's hard to explain. This is real now, I'm telling the truth. Because Joe, I know you've told me how much you love her, and she said it over and over to me, because we spent 3 or 4 hours a few years ago just talking about the beach house and everything, our lives. And so there's a special song with this young lady and a guy named Andrea Bocelli. I got beach. This is a real Italian who is totally blind, but he's incredible. So here is something very special in Italian to keep up with the theme and remind everybody how much you love your famiglia. All I can say is this is the song that will sum it all up. It's called Vivo per lei. God bless you, Marilyn.
Vivo per lei da quando sai, la prima volta l'ho incontrata. Non mi ricordo come, ma mi è entrata dentro e c'è restata. Vivo per lei perché mi fa vibrare forte l'anima. Vivo per lei e non è un peso.
I have a love so amazing, one that I know will never leave. It doesn't matter what I do, I know this love will never deceive me. It doesn't matter how I go, oh, all the fears I know. But now it's here to make me love again.
Una musa che ci invita.
I know nothing could be sweeter.
Attraverso un pianoforte, la morte lontana, io vivo per di città in città, soffrire un po', ma almeno io vivo.
I can hear the music.
Vivo per lei dentro ogni hotel.
Something deep inside me.
Vivo per lei nel vortice. Attraverso la mia voce si espande. Quanti anni? il viso, io vivo per lei, io vivo.
Incredibile dono italiano, voglio dire che ti amo troppo, a voi, il mio famiglia Salerno.